I wanted to make a fun doorstop, so I used a 10 pin on the inside with a base, covered it with fabric that I had at home. I took apart an old coat and an old scarf to get the fur to cover my cats. Once I got the fur attached to the pin, I could decorate with the eyes, the whiskers, bell, and collar. Look what you get. Very adorable, amusing cat. One you'll never have to feed, but will always sit at the door waiting.